Because before the Spirit sent me to be tempted, the Spirit came upon me and says, you are the beloved child. You are my beloved son. On you my favor rests. That's who you are. That's who I am. You are my beloved. On you my favor rests. And it was that voice that he clung to as he lived his life. Whatever happens, I am the beloved of God. And that is who I am.